Today, we're going to be playing Fleeing in the Complex. I'm just going to check if I have any progress. Nope. Alright, so we're going to click play. Skip this. And click boost up. Then you click this one, like this one.
Thanks. And I'm like, look at how much I care. I don't care. I ended up buffing up my guys and doing like 70 damage.
That's funny.
I accidentally clicked the right answer. I was like, it'll be only one ending because I won't want this to be like the long video. I know it's gonna turn purple at any second. So you play the taser and the sniper right here. Pick toss.
There is convict here.
And then, over here, if you can see over this rock, you can see a red thing. Click on it, and you get a little achievement. And also, this is a new bond person. Wow, I'm actually surprised. I like. This entire footage has been recorded, not turn purple. Convict allies. Okay, let's click on one of the musics to get an achievement. See? And then, you also, if you watch the entire credits, if you watch the entire credits in whatever ending, you get, this. Watching Prince Mickey Storm, and if you click on one of the music, it gets painting on the teams. That was me showing you how to get Convict Allies.